can't do that. Bigger bottom, better borrow. 3 minus 6 is -3. So we're gonna borrow. Now we can do this problem. 11/8 minus 6/8. But don't forget that 1 minus 0 is 1. If you drew a line that was twice as long, so 2 3/8. And you draw another line that's 2 3/8. It would just be 4 6/8. Lots of people say 6/16. You do not add the denominators.